Welcome back to iAnthuny's Dirt to Daytona Career Mode series. This is part 8, so let's get this party started. I can tell you guys feel the need for speed just by clicking that video, and I want to say thank you. So let's get this party started. We don't have much funds. Let's take a look at in our garage real quick. There's a look at our two beasts that we currently race. Let's quit all this talking and get racing. We are in the month of April. A lot of racing to do yet this season, so let's get to it. Featherlight series. I wonder if I'm going to take first. I don't know if that's possible because my car isn't tuned up as well as others. Let's hope this part 9 is better than part 8 and part 7. Alright, we're going to get out there and do a practice lap for everybody that wants me. Whoa, jeez. It's been a while since I've been in this beast. Here we go. Awesome racetrack here. Whoa, we got that off. Right. Lucky we didn't go straight to qualifying. Awesome little shadow there on the track. We'll do one more lap around this. Trying to wear a line into the high line. Don't think it's gonna work. Just got past there by one of the fast guys. Go to quit. See what kind of times we had. That's a good. Alright. Qualify. Alright, I assume we're gonna do probably about 17. Fourth gear starts out really well. Hold on, guys, here we go. I think that last was a 23.350. Oh yeah, way back there. Everybody's doing 116 miles per hour, seriously. Oh god. Let's take a look. You know what, I don't even want to mess with this stuff, so let's just get out of here and go race. Alright, shout out to my crew, everybody back at the shop, Fab, everybody. sponsors, the guy who washed my fire suit, thank you. Let's go out there and get ourselves a W. We'll see you guys in victory lane. To make some money in the dirt series. Dang, man. I can't believe my car is that far back. Well, we made $280, I guess. I kind of feel like Ralph Earnhardt. Oh, man. You know what? Let's just get back to race. We're going to head to the dirt series now. Oopsie. Where are we headed to? Baxter Fairgrounds Speedway. Let's go. Let's hope we get a W here. I guess I'll throw a practice lap in. It's been a while since the last career part that I had done. Practice. Let's get out of here, and we are going to okay, so we are having a bad start. What is going on here? Heat number two. Wish me luck.
Thank you.
a main race. Oh, we gotta bring it home so we can buy some better parts for our fellow man. Shout out to So very entertaining. Let's get out of here. We'll see how much money we made. Hopefully we made enough to do something towards our featherweight car. $1,000. Woo! Oopsie, what did I Let's just go race. Let's hope that this is a track that we can do good at Elk River Raceway. Thank you guys for watching. I guess we'll do a practice lap so we figure out the track. Get out there and get last place. Oh! You know what, speed shouldn't matter too much. Yes.
last lap. Thank you. Let's see where we play. was your best lap ever.
$6,000. Anthony YouTube wins. Woo woo! Alright, that puts us first in the championship. Nice. Should we go buy that engine? Let's do another race and then we'll see where we're at. But I know the feather, we could buy the first upgrade for this feather light engine to make it better. That costed about 16K. We are at 20K. Thank God for the dirt series. Let's take a practice lap around here.
Thank you.
in this series, or this race, anyway. Well, let's hope we do. If I qualify first, I'm going to get first place. So,
go, 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 go!
There's a lot looking at the top right here. Alright, let's press the gas. No engine or no upgrades to our car. We're not doing too bad, so let's go race. Thank you guys for watching. Once again, shout out to you. You're awesome. Your screen. Maybe you got a watch. Shout out to that. Shout out to my crew.
Laps to go. half lap.
Guys, as you can tell, I have a terrible run right there. This car is a piece of crap. I need some money. Anybody relate to Donald Trump out there? I need to get loan for my car to start being faster. No, I'm just kidding. I'm going to have to work at it. The Dirt Series is going to have to pay for my featherweight car to get better. We are 19th in points. Not too good right now. Damn it. $20,000. Let's take a look at our schedule. We have one race. Where is it? $3,500. Let's get it done. We need to win this, guys. That Whelen featherweight car is so freaking slow. Let's get ready to slap in.
Dang, Josh Ginter, man.
Mark Henderson, Peterson. Guys got the. We're gonna start in 11th. See how we do. Oh no, I missed the heat. I went straight to B. Oh god, what the hell, man? Let's go to too bad. I'm gonna exit out of here. I want to thank you guys for watching. I know it's been a long video. You guys did it. You stuck it out. Chill with me. Thank you very much. We only made $168, really, for a fifth place finish? What the hell? We are still first in points, so that's good. Almost by 100 points, 99. Let's go back to the saves. We're good. Alright guys, we're gonna take a look in our shop one more time before we head out. I gotta get this trailer right here filled with gold to the owner, so let me go in here and turn out the lights and make sure I save everything. Just save. Head back over here. Or wait, you know what? I gotta use the front door, guys. So let me shut off the lights in here and I'm gonna head out the right way. I'll have to walk around the building. We'll see you guys in the car.